Go!
Thank you guys for watching this video. Please lick cement and Subway for more. Lick cement and describe for more vids like this. And be sure to tweet, retweet, Snapchat, share, Vimeo, Instagram, Facebook, and be sure to show it to your grandmother because I'm sure she would love it. And
don't fall into the toilet.
Yeah, don't fall into the toilet.
Hello, and welcome to the new experimental Egg Wars mode with Eric.
It's not just any Egg Wars.
I forgot. Oh, no, I did get my kit. Okay, no.
It's double Egg Wars. So if you couldn't get enough of Egg Wars already, well, now we got a double. So we have a second egg here.
I even know that Egg Wars is not relevant right now, like Fortnite Bed Wars is, but I don't care.
No, that's okay.
I like sticking to old games. Well,
it's all right. Just do whatever you'd like, and as long as you make good content, then other people will like it too. It doesn't matter what the game is. Probably
yeah, as long as you enjoy making it, then
exactly, exactly. It doesn't matter what game it is. As long as you enjoy it, then other people will enjoy it too.
Yeah, we already tried this record this once and the footage got corrupted. So this is
the
our second
crashed.
Yeah, I crashed.
So hopefully this will go better. And hopefully I'll stop yawning. There's no time for yawning. We're recording YouTube videos.
Actually, this is for Vimeo. Thank you very much.
Oh, yeah. Dude, can you subscribe to my Vimeo page? I have like 24 and a half
followers. I don't think I've ever heard someone ask for a Vimeo promotion ever in my life.
Me neither. I never have either. Can you subscribe to my Vimeo page?
There's not very many people in here, to be fair. We got one.
Oh
red.
Yeah, in this game, there's not.
Oh, there's two pinks across from us. Honestly, let's just get like stuff and go for pink because they're just across from us. So we can just go for them.
Good idea.
There is one red next to us. There. I mean, that one red won't be that difficult unless they already built a middle because it's just one red. So.
Yeah.
Or we can divide and conquer. Actually, the red looks like he's AFK, so we can just, let's just go, oh wait, oh, and okay, looks like green is going in.
What a good guy, John the guy.
Yeah, but he won't be.
What a good, solid
he won't
guy.
He won't be a very solid guy once he kills us.
That's very true, never mind.
Yeah, John is going in, man. It's a Steve, too.
Dude, John, like,
I know a couple John Johns.
Oh yeah, in real life. Oh yeah, I know one that you know as well.
Oh yeah, he goes to the school, your high school?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We don't want to disclose high school names.
No, definitely not. No, we gotta keep secret. Just know that we are both high school age, if you couldn't tell from our amazing voices.
Oh, I went too far. This is green.
If you couldn't tell from our amazing voices, we are in high school. Actually, we're in third grade. We're in third grade.
I'm going on the. Oh no, I'm gonna run out of blocks. 5, 4, 3.
Wah.
I'm out of
Whoa.
Blocks. No!
I just got a speed boost from.
We
I didn't
a
get
problem.
Sent back.
I ran out of blocks and I can't reach the enemy base.
It's okay. I will come help you in just a moment. But first. A word from our sponsor. There we go.
I couldn't quite reach it.
But first, a word. It's okay.
It's now just us and dark green. Yeah, because
I have more blocks.
Good, because I.
But first, a word from our sponsor. Buy shampoo.
My name's Jeff Shampoo.
Yeah, you can see the bridge I already started building. It just wasn't quite long enough. I ran out of blocks. A stack wasn't.
Oh, I have more.
Okay.
He
yeah.
just walked off into the void.
That's a problem. Just build it a little bit longer.
I almost walked off into the void.
He's coming. Oh, I'm going. I'm dead. I'm coming back.
John the guy.
You got killed by Johnny.
I got killed by John.
How dare you let John be the one to murder you?
As opposed to who should be the one to murder me?
Bon, the I don't know.
Bonbon? As in, like, Bonnie? Bonnie?
Yeah.
Bonnie? Oh, no.
And I killed him! I'm falling, too!
Yes! Yay! We did it!
GG.
I'm perpetually falling into the void.
And we're back with another round on Medieval, but we're not playing...
Hey, Jumacro.
Go upgrade that iron.
I'm your biggest fan. Can I have a shout-out?
Just go upgrade that iron, Jack.
So did you just call me Erica?
Ericana.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you said Erica because I was about to say my cousin calls me that.
Good one. Not a Dutch Skaven. Oh, wait, that's wrong game.
What are you talking about?
Totally accurate battlegrounds. Don't worry about it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
One of the places is called Dutch Skaven.
Oh, yeah, it is. Tab G, more like tab number 3. Got him.
You said that so slow it ruined the joke. Like, more like tab 3.
I was trying to figure out what to say.
You're fine.
Got him.
Got him on a Wednesday, even though it's Sunday when this was
It's
recorded.
Sunday currently, young man. It is Sunday.
How do you know I'm a young man, sonny?
Because I have your birth certificate, boy.
Where'd you get that from? Oh, I forgot. My grandma posted that on the internet again.
Yeah, exactly. I got it from Facebook.
Actually, Face Nook.
I framed it and I hung it up on my wall.
They're like, whose birth certificate is that? A person's. I don't know.
A person's.
A person. I don't know him. I just got it. I thought it looked cool.
I just found it on the internet. Public domain.
Wait, does this even die? Oh, Gray died? Are you kidding me? I just went to Gray's base and they died.
Well, let's keep going.
Their egg doesn't even exist anymore. Why? Well, I need to get more blocks. Oh, they're fighting off a pink, actually. So, move in. Quick. Faster.
I'm going as fast as I can.
You got a speed build.
I don't know how to do that.
Oh, wait. The party's in here. Oh, violence. Red, what are you doing, man? What are you doing, man? Why am I talking like that? Oh.
Eric, I need help. There's a
dog.
Okay, we got a problem.
There's sorry. Viewers,
there's a problem. There's a pink with a diamond sword. This is the problem. This is a bad, big problem. I'm gonna try to kill this red, because this red's gotta go. I probably am gonna die. So...
Remember me!
It's just one red left, though. Hey, you got an iron chestplate, darn it! Hey, buddy, bye, buddy. He's not the best at PvP, though. Okay, never mind. I second that statement. Well, maybe not. I could use some help here, Eric. Enrique! Ugh.
Wait, which way did you go?
You didn't follow me? Really? You didn't follow me?
No, I had to get my...
This red guy didn't follow me. This guy's being a pleb.
Where did you go?
I was at Red's base, but now he has a chest plate.
Oh, hello. Let's go after him.
He has gavels,
attack.
Too.
Attack.
I don't have blocks.
I do. Attack. A thumbtack. Attack. More attack. They're both good.
Ooh, 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 oof, 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 oof. Attack.
Calls for some dramatic music.
Got him, finally.
Yes.
Now we need to get diamonds or we're gonna be toast.
Wow. Pink is vulnerable, I'm going for the egg.
Okay, I'm not with you by the way, I'm trying to find the
doing it! I got it! Larry, I got it! Who's Larry?
Well, kill the naked pink then. Kill the naked pink.
I've come for you, Larry.
Yes. Oh, pink's out now. That's it, pink's gone.
Cool.
There are also two oranges coming in the middle, too.
Alright, I'm coming back.
Yeah, I was like, could you help me out here? Because there's some orange.
We will fight them together.
Some orange plebeians. I'm gonna grab more diamonds. Alright, I have 20 diamonds on me, so if I die, I'm not gonna be a happy soul.
Well, if you want to go back to base, I can probably...
One just threw their sword on the ground?
Oh, no. Alright, let's go.
Oh, and their egg just got destroyed. One of them's dead. It's about to just be us in purple. Not even joking.
Us in purple. Let's go for purple.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to a base, and I have enough to get diamond sword, full iron gear, and then I'll meet you. Just in case the purple is stacked, I'm not sure. What's purple's gear looking like, by the way?
They just have leather armor.
They do?
I don't know what weapons they have, though.
I'm still gonna get full iron just to be sure. Oh, you got it? Dang, that was quick.
I actually did. My mom would be so proud of me.
I'm on the way. You'll probably kill before I even get there. I probably went way overkill. Yep, there's already one. No, save the last one for me, please.
No, you can have him. Hey, he's escaping.
Anyway. Oh, I see him, actually. Oh, don't tell me he's about to skybase. Is he about to go to... If he goes to purple... I think he's about to build to the other base.
I should be like, I dare you to skybase.
I'm plugging him from the other side.
You think you're so clever, Mr. Man. You think you are so clever, don't you, Mr. Man?
I only have a stack of blocks, so I might not be able to make it.
No!
Are you dead or no?
No, I just got knocked off the cliff again.
I'm building toward this guy.
Everything. Okay, he's just building upward.
Ugh, I hate guys like this, especially when they're the last guy. I mean, we have an egg, so even if I die, it's not that big a deal. Eric, could you just hit him off?
No. No!
How did you not die from that?
I don't know.
Eric, we're gonna need more blocks, because I'm about to run out of blocks.
How did I not die from that? That was so, like...
He's such a camper. Honestly, I'm very tempted just to go to middle and get enough stuff for a bow. What do you think?
No. Let's just keep building. I want to see what... Well, yeah, sure. You do that, and I will distract him. That's a good idea. Yeah, if you get a bow.
As long as he doesn't build a little fortress around him.
I will distract him.
Are you seriously going to keep building up to this guy?
Yes, I am. I'm determined.
Well,
he jumped down!
All the way down?
Come on! I had half a heart.
So you're still not dead yet?
No, I'm still not dead.
Do you need gapples? Here, take gapples. Take a couple gapples.
Oh, thank you. Resilience, pass it on.
Could you, like, if you could, like, get up and just... Okay, I'm gonna buy more blocks. Because I just need to get up on a high enough height along with him and then be able to shoot him off. So I'm gonna, like, climb up on this house.
Good idea. You can probably reach him from there.
Oh, I could definitely reach him from here. Wait, where'd he go? I can't get...
What? Oh, a block glitch nearly launched me off.
Got him. He's gone. Into the void.
I'm gonna jump into the void, too.
GG. Got him.
GG.
I missed the first arrow shot, but we got him. And we'll see you guys
awesome. In
the next round. And we're back with round 3. We're playing another Double Eggers mode.
Welcome back to reading your tweets. No, I'm joking.
Oh, John John's actually over there. We need to take him out again.
Oh, no. John John the guy. He has returned. We had an interesting conversation with John John the guy. Oh, also, just for your context, people watching, we are doing double egg wars again, so we're just going all back and forth in this video.
Oh, okay, so there's one egg here and there's one over there. Yeah, the reason why we didn't
this
do one
video
third
is
round,
like a fire mixtape.
Yeah, the second round, we could not find a team of two egg wars to save our lives, so... You forgot to upgrade the iron gen.
Oh, I'm sorry, I wanted to get a dozen steaks instead.
A guy in black already has a diamond pickaxe, dude. This is not looking good.
How is that even possible?
It only costs like 5 gold to get a diamond pickaxe, my boy.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Can we go fight John John the guy and that team?
Well, I want to get enough for Obby, but I'm worried about black. I kind of want to go for... Well, I don't know.
I'd say we should just go for someone.
Okay, I have enough for Obby now. Gray, black is coming. Black is coming.
I will fight them. Wait, who is this?
A person. I'm about to obby up both of our eggs just because we...
He has a lot of golden apples.
He probably, like, just, he probably just bought a bunch.
Yeah, he must have.
Alright, egg number one, obbied up.
I wish we had half health. Oh no, I almost got knocked off the cliff there. Clifford, the big red dog.
That's a throwback show.
Oh yes, yes it is. Clifford.
That shows how old slash young we are.
Exactly.
Red just jumped down, by the way. Oh, don't tell me Red is going to join the fray too and team up on us. That'd be kind of annoying. To be fair, we were kind of scrubs to John, so I wouldn't be surprised if he comes for us. Just
yeah,
because.
No, we were. that's true. We shouldn't have ever misspelled his name.
Oh, why, they got. Great.
Why did I get teleported back?
Did you break an egg?
No, I didn't.
Oh, them breaking one of Red's eggs must have brought them back. Why is
it? It brought me back too.
Well, one of them's coming here.
Oh man,
he's not gonna make it. I mean, we have Obby on both. Yeah, just let him go. I'm gonna let him go. I'm gonna chill back for a bit. Oh, John got one of Black's eggs, too.
Yes, I am.
Besides them and Red, there's just Pink, and Pink's probably getting stacked in middle. Because Pink is the two donors. They have the exact same skin. I'm kind of scared.
He has an axe. This guy I'm fighting, I'm not going to win.
Your helmet broke. Your helmet broke.
I'm leaving.
Your helmet broke, by the way. He's chasing you still.
Why is he chasing me?
Do I need to jump down and intervene? Oh,
I'm dead. Dead!
Okay, well, whatever.
I mean, we
is
got...
Black, is
we
Black got, actually gonna come at me?
Yes. Yes, yes, they are. They're
oh, come at me, bro. I'll take you on, fam.
Take them on now, please!
He's going for the egg! Oh, he didn't realize we had Obby. Huh. Scrub.
Ha. Cleaning movement. Ha. Verb that means cleaning. Ha. Take that. This if I forgot to get blocks too, so
hey,
I'm stuck.
John, how you doing? Yeah.
Joseph, I'm stuck on the ground because I forgot to get blocks. Joseph, I died. If you die, walk it off.
Get out of here, Don. I knocked him off. Oh, yes, Black. Yes, Black. Please, go take Red out. Take one of Red's eggs out. Come on, Black, go. I honestly, Eric, if you could, like, cover me, I'm going to go start building diagonally to middle because I want to be able to get to middle.
Sure, I will cover you.
Because I'm kind of scared about Pink and how they're doing because they may have full iron gear and we can just be just torched. Has Pink even come
looks
in mid?
Looks like,
yeah, Pink has one guy in full iron gear. They're
looks
both,
like
yep,
one of the
Eric,
black...
Eric, I was right. They're in full iron gear. And they have diamond swords, so Pink is...
It looks like the remaining person on black team is coming to middle, and then Red's chasing them, too.
I think Black's about to build... Black is about to... Wait, come on. He's sneaking to our base. He's on the bridge, Eric. No!
What bridge? Oh, I see it. How did you get there? How did you even get here, sir? You are not welcome. I'm sorry, but you must leave. There's no key lime pie left for you, boy.
Can you knock him off? Please, somebody can knock him off.
I did knock him off.
Is he dead? No, he just knocked down. Okay, I have 27 diamonds, but we gotta get diamond gear quick, because Pink is gonna be an issue.
Why? What do they have?
Full iron gear and diamond swords, as I expected. Alright, we have a level 2 diamond gen now, and I already have 13 diamonds, so I'm working on that level 3. I'm not going for anything crazy. I may not even go for a bow. I just want to... Okay, so you're going to middle? All right.
Yes, I'm going just...
Scout. Actually, yeah. Well, collect the... Wait, that's a diamond gem right behind you, by the way. I would have... I would try to click to your left. Actually, there is a pink guy possibly going for a base? I see there, Pinky. Get away! I see this pink person.
I do not like...
They already got one egg. Yes, they got teleported back. They got teleported back. We're fine.
What?
They have a good pickaxe, because he broke the obby. They have at least the efficiency 6 pickaxe. He's already back. Oh my word, this guy.
That's what I was saying. The sanctum is unprotected. We're the sanctum, Joseph. Don't you see it? Can't you feel it? Oh wait, I attacked you by mistake. I'm sorry. The other one's here now. Is it too late to surrender?
Ah, no, leave me alone. I blocked one of them up. How did he break through so fast? Ow. I'm about to die. Yay!
Joseph, they're too strong.
I held him back for a second.
Joseph, it's too powerful. I can't do it. So bad.
Well, we just lost our egg, so.
Run. Run for the middle.
You run for middle. I'm not leaving yet.
What? But. Oh, I have to. I'm dead.
Now you're dead. Well, one of them fell.
Well, okay, I'm going inside of you right now.
Waiting for the second one to come, and...
I can see your perspective. Go to their base, Joseph, go to their base.
What do you think I'm gonna try to do? Still don't have regen yet.
Breakfast is
the
most
important. I got the gap left just in time. Yay!
Oh, nice swerves, nice swerves. But you still, just try to get to their base if you can. Oh, that sounds so painful, all of the Minecraft, like, noises.
Yeah, it's a little painful. I am literally smacking them. I cannot crit them off. Like, their knockback is just not working in my favor at all. I keep going back in here to try to see if I can crit one of them off.
No, I'd say just try and get to their base. Instead.
I don't think I'll make it to their base. That's the only problem. Yay!
Yee.
Oh. I just walked out. I don't even care. That was more funny. I'll give a GG on that. I just walked out.
Yeah, no, I mean, that was a good game. And, remember to eat a dozen. Like, remember to buy 12.
Okay, that's enough. We'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Yeah, thank you guys. I'm sorry, I'm not this weird in real life.